Hello guys, a very good morning to all of you. So I'm here to teach you SST Standard 4 Chapter 9 about the agriculture and minerals. So before starting the chapter, I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members. You can enjoy like playing the Ludos, Carom, video games. In fact, you can complete your homework which you received on online classes. And I hope you can enjoy the time in your study also. You can give your time study in your completing your all homework, because once the school will open, I just want your all homework, because I have all the datas, all that I have written. So it's better that you should complete it in this pandemic virus, in this coronavirus, COVID-19. And please complete it in your SST fair copy. It should be in good handwriting, legible handwriting, and please use dark pencil. And you have a lots of time, so please use the time. You can give you almost time in your study. And please, you can just use the guidelines which government has told to follow that all guidelines, so that we will be safe from the COVID-19. And please, you can read the chapter and you can attend the online classes every day. I might guess that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. So eat healthy and stay happy at home. And whenever you are going to eat your meals, please wash your hand properly so that the germs will not go inside your body. You will be safe from the COVID-19 and you will protect your family also. And please be safe. Do not interact with other person. So here we are going to start the page number 59, and the topic is cash crop sugarcane. So before starting the chapter, the new topic, we will take a short look at what we have learned in this chapter, related in this chapter in previous classes. And if you don't have the book, then please purchase it as soon as possible. So let's start the chapter. So before starting, we know about, I have taught you in first classes in this chapter about the agriculture. Agriculture is like India is what? It is an agricultural country. Agricultural means there is many grows they depends totally on agriculture, farmers also. So that's why it is called the agriculture country. Around 3/5 of the India's population, they totally depends on the agriculture for living. Agriculture provides food for the people and raw materials for the industries. In fact, our farmers produce a variety quality of crops, because we have in India, we have a favorable climate, fertile soil and adequate rainfall. That's why there is what the facilities is there, irrigation facilities is there, that we can grow any crops. So if any places where the little rainfall is there, then there is irrigation, the dams is there, the multi-purpose project is there, so that they can take the water from the stored water. Here in this agriculture, we have two types of crops. First is food crops and the second is cash crops. So India is also produced the vegetables and the fruits in numbers of vegetables and fruits. So about the food crops, before that we will see that in India we have two main cropping seasons. Exactly, cropping means that we can cut the crops and then we can grow the new crops. So in India we have two main cropping seasons. First is Rabi crops and second is Kharif crops. Rabi crops like the wheat, barley and oil seeds, which we grow in winter season and which will be harvest in the summer season. Rabi crop is also seasonal and Kharif crop is also seasonal. But Rabi crops, it is like a wheat, barley and all seeds. These we can grow in winter seasons and we can harvest that Rabi crops in summer seasons, in summer months. Like the Kharif crop, it is also a seasonal, Indian seasonal crops. Like Kharif crop, like the rice, maize, pulses, jute and cotton. These Rabi Kharif crops, we can grow these in summer seasons and we can harvest in winter season. Now, the first is like about the food crops. Food crops is what? Food crops are grown to feed the people in the country, to provide different types of food in the country. So some are the main foods a crop of India, like the rice, wheat, pulses, millets and maize. These all are the main food crops of India. In picture also, with the help of map is there, you can understood that in these all areas, these all are growing. So with the help of index, we can understood the map also. Now the food crop, about the first, it is rice. Rice is very important food crops in growing in India. It grows in hot and humid climate with plenty of rainfall. So some states are there which produce the rice in India, like West Bengal, Assam, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Jharkhand, Odisha, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala. These all are the states of the major, they can producing the rice in these states of India. State in India. In fact, Punjab and Haryana, they also grow the rice with the help of irrigation. Irrigation like with the help of tube wells. I told that with the help of electrical and petroleum, they just carry the water from the with the help of tubes and then they just produce the grown the rice in these states. Next is about the food crops in wheat. It is what? It is the most important food in northern and northern west India. It grows well in cool dry climate and some other states which they produce the wheat like states are Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. These all are the states they can produce the wheat. Next is the millets. It is also food crops and it includes like millets like the bajra, jowar and ragi. These all are grown in Gujarat, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. In these states we can grow millets are there. Millets can grow in these all states in India. Next, pulses. In pulses we can say the dals like moong, masoor, arhar and chana. These all are called pulses and these all are grown in the different states in India. Now the cash crop. Cash crop is a crop which grown to be sold in the market. Cash crop, it is a crops like we can sell it in the market. The cash crops, it helps the farmer to earn money. It helps to farm to earn money. In fact, the most important crops in India like sugar cane, jute, cotton and oil seeds. These all are the main cash crop in India. Some are also a large farm which we call the plantations. Plantation means like we can grow a single crops only. So such crops are called plantation crops. So in India we have a tea, coffee and rubber. These all are the main plantation crops which they can grow only single crops. Next, our today's topic is about the sugarcane. It is a cash crop food, types of cash crop food. So sugarcane is what? With the help of sugarcane we can make the sugar and jaggery. It is written sugarcane is used for making the sugar and jaggery. India is one of the largest producer of sugarcane in the world. So India It is the largest producers in India. We can produce a largest sugar cane, in fact, through all the world also. India is only a country where we can a largest production of sugar canes. These crops requires fertile soil, a hot and moist climate, and a plenty of water. So these all are the qualities in we have in India. Like we have a fertile soil, also a huge, a hot and moist climate, and plenty of water is also there. So that's why the sugarcane, it is the largest producers of sugarcane in the world, in India. So these are the main states where the crops are grown, like Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. These all are the states we can mainly grow the sugarcane. Next, about the jute, that we will see in the next lecture number 2. So please guys, watch the lecture number 2. Till that, take care of yourself. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye.